Blessed are they whose ways are blameless, who walk according to the law of the Lord. Blessed are they who keep His statutes and seek Him with all of their heart. They do nothing wrong, they walk in His ways. You have laid down precepts to be fully obeying all your decrees. Then I would not be put to shame when I consider your commands. I will praise you with an upright heart
righteous laws.
I will obey
your decrees.
Not utterly forsake me according to your word. I do seek you with all my heart. Don't let me stray from your commands. I have hidden your word in my heart, that I might not sin against you. Praise be to you, O Lord. O teach me your decrees. With my lips I recount all the laws that proceed from your mouth. I rejoice in following your statutes as one rejoices in great wealth. I meditate on your precepts, and I consider all of your ways. I delight in your decrees. I will not neglect your word. I delight in your decrees. I will not neglect your word. How can a young man keep his way pure? good to your servant, and I will live. I will obey your word. Open my eyes that I may see wonderful things in your law. I am a stranger on earth. Do not hide your commands from me. My soul is consumed with longing for your laws at all times.
Keep me from